Yo guys, what's going on? It's Mark here. Bear with me. I just woke up. I don't have a voice yet. I did something though last night. I went ahead and looked up how some of these guys evolved and when they evolved. So I need to one check my items. See if I got a sunstone. Probably don't. Oh, we got a dust stone, which is going to be used for Litwick after level 41, if we do keep him around long enough. Okay, we do need a sunstone though for my Helioptile. Or Heliopile. I don't know how to pronounce it still. And PanCham actually. How do you do this? We need to put a dark type in our party with us. Oh my goodness, bless me. But we need to put a dark type in our party and level up PanCham one time. We'll put Nikodin. Ooh. Jesus Christ. Okay, so PanCham, Dex, I'm gonna level up with him, should evolve. Because he needs to be level 32, and then after that, there needs to be a dark type in our party, also. Okay, so he's really close. We gotta go tickle somebody. To buy some stones though. Oh, we got Ultra Balls now? Nice. Alright, let's get out of here. So, Opal went down last episode. What's gonna happen this time? Opal. Oops, she followed us out of the gym. After talking mad smack. Where's the next gen thing? You need to go to Hammerlock too, after all. Fine. Teleport me to Hammerlock. We got three more gyms to go. I do need to find a good fire type because we have an ice gym coming up, I think. Return to Hammerlock. Something's about to go down. The BD's here again. Can you really afford to waste time like this? Of course. Just gonna try and rejoin the gym challenge. Oh no, she's gonna be chosen as the next gym leader. Oh no, she's a gym leader. That's gonna happen. Wow. If Opal chooses Beatty as a gym leader and not me. Well, I guess I know I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, where is Route 7? Straight to the right. Ah, crap. Sonya, what are you doing? Oh no, what the heck is going on? Everyone's just tearing shit up in this game. Murals and statues and... Guess I'll go check out the power plant. Leon, I really want to know what kind of Pokemon you have. And why you dress it that way. Okay, I'm gonna head to the next town. Hop is in the background. What? Dude, is everyone here just following me around, reuniting? What is up here though? I have no idea. Rare candy. A pair of wine glasses. Hell yeah. Oh, wise glasses. I see you. I see what I want to see. Alright, what's the old letter do? Frank and Baleona. Alright, we gotta go find a old Frankie Frank. Alright, let's go see what Hop wants. If he wants a battle, then he's in for it. First and foremost in that mad quiz, I've been lost in every sense of the word. I probably said world. I can't. I don't have my glasses on either. Shit. Who let me read? Come with me to Route 7. I need someone to help motivate me. Oh, Hop. Is this a mall? Can I buy stones here? I do apologize, I'm just... I don't know, I guess I'm sick. Alright, well, I don't know where to get stones at. I need a sunstone. Quite frankly, if I could also get a ice stone, that'd be nice. Alright, Hop, what do you need? Oh, so you just want to battle against me? We could have done this in town, buddy. But now I'm gonna go back to the Pokemon Center when we're done. You have 5 Pokemon. Treat it? Dude, I don't know what... I don't know what type of Pokemon this is. But I mean, it's a tree, so it should be against air. Eat more. I do want to give Axew some action sometime. Yep. Well, we can kill it. All right, it might take a second. That's about right. Lee Hawk is not a bad trainer, but I'm just too damn good. And I'm not sorry about it. Yeah. Let's go to Snorlax. Let's stay here. Oh no, no, it's Body Slam. It's gonna squish me. And I'm paralyzed. Well, it's retarded. I don't want you to die, buddy. Because I need the XP for you, especially. Well, that did really nothing. All right, Snorlax, you really need to die. If he heals? I don't want to send out Pancham and just die right away. But I mean, might have to. I feel like he might rest or use some bullshit. I only got a couple moves left, actually. don't know. I don't care, Nicket. Just, I'm gonna put you back into the box when this is all over. I don't know what's in Tally Home. I might have to revive Rillaboom. Bring him back or something. Oh! That's his final evolve form. He just looks dumb. Right? I swear if you like Dynamax is in the middle of this bridge. Buddy, we just please die. He sniped me with his finger. What else you got? Bolton. Pam Pam? Do not die. You're like the only one that has HP. Flinch, please. Okay. If I can just hit it first. I can't. That should be enough if I can hit first, and I can't. Or I couldn't have I just hit first. Wasn't really asking for much, was I? Ridiculous. We got him. About friggin' time. There we go. Pancham's finally evolving. Now we look like a beast. But I mean, I might even get rid of, he wants to learn Night Slash. I might even get rid of him eventually. eventually to, I don't know, just depending on who we run into, I guess. I kind of lost my trail of thought there, reading up on that move. Oh my gosh, nick it. I don't care. Just... yeah. Naked evolved into Swiper. The thief. Yeah, let's give him thief. He does look like Swiper. Dora said no today. Dude, I'm gonna beat Leon, so don't even worry. You're gonna heal up my team? You are way too nice, buddy. He's still in the gym challenge. Even though he needs to... okay, who... X, you? You're in front. That's the Liepard. I already have one. I don't. She is pretty high up there. Oh my goodness. Why is everything so strong against me? Alright. Ah, do not kill me. That's the stupidest shit I've ever seen. Really? Alright, let's try this again. Electrify. Target's electrify before it uses a move. During that turn, target's move becomes electric type. Yeah, we don't need it. We're gonna have to give a revive to Dax you because nothing goes our way. We might switch him. I don't know who I'm gonna put in front. I'll just put Rillaboom in front for now. I don't know what the next gym is gonna be. Another Liepard? I don't want to mess with you. What is that thing? Have we fought one before? Probably not. Oh god. Well, it almost killed me. Huh? should have a lot tankier of a team now. Tanker would be a nice addition. What the hell is going on? This little bird bug thing one-shot me? What the heck? It's a fairy type. What the hell is going on, dude? The fairy types are so strong in this game. Yeah, I didn't think so. That jacket she had on was very misleading. I thought she was gonna have a lifer. You can get the hell out of here, Vespa Queen. She's just trying to come at me. That thing's fast. I was gonna get on my bike, but... like, geez Louise, man. Where are we? I can't even tell. I do want to make it through Route 7 today. I feel like we haven't done a whole lot. And we can get rid of that Thievu or whatever. I think its evolved form is. Find someone. I might have to go to the wild area to do it. No, I'm still kind of relatively strong. Everything must suck a punch in this game. Bro. Not paralyze me. Oh, why'd you kill it? What? It wasn't even a crit or nothing. Swagger. There's Route 8 up there. Please do not kill me. I would not appreciate it, sir. Okay, the cut bat. Let's see what it is. This gotta be a bug. Wiser, leave me alone. That's the only thing that has chased me down in this game. Oh, I couldn't get away. Leave me alone. Thank you. Team Yell, what are you doing? Where's Marnie? Oh, we gotta go this way. Oh, that's a meow. There's a lot of stuff up here, but I already have it. I guess we gotta go this way to find Marnie. Team Yell's bluffing off the way I need to go. Probably gotta change out too now. I need a freaking sunstone. If I get a sunstone, this little guy can evolve and it'll be a lot better. And I think a lot of the people I have on my team right now, I think only three of them are from the New Gala region. What the fuck is a Rufflet? Alright, yep. Yep. You just leave me alone. I want to shake this tree and see what kind of Pokemon comes out of it. Okay, what is that? Ah, oh, fucking squirrel. It's just so fat. I feel like it wouldn't be so easy to evolve the Squavit that we already have. Then I'd catch it, but I digress. Alright, so there's gotta be some good stuff here to catch and replace in the team. Just got a random ass boulder. Alright, if he lives from this. I thought maybe he had Endure as a ability. That's a random encounter. Okay. Not totally useless. I mean, we already have a ground type. Oh, it withstood it too. I wasn't gonna be too, like, mad if I defeated it. Well, yes, I need to fill out the Pokedex. We all know that. I just feel like I can always go come back and do this on my free time. There's a lot of time that's wasting up your guys' time. I sit here and get fixated on trying to catch one thing. We'll put him in the party for now. He's gonna be easier replaceable too, but I mean, if we need him once he's healed up, it'll just be kind of like a backup type deal. I don't exactly know what I'm looking for over here. Dr. Joanna. The crit. Let's just switch out. Corviknight is so good, it might be my best Pokemon. And it just doesn't feel right saying that. I don't know why, but it looks sweet for one. It does massive damage. But I got other Pokemon on my team that should do massive work. Rillaboom's just weak to a lot of stuff, which is kind of sucks. Man, I mean, everyone else is kind of like a baby. I think this is a fairy. Maybe, I don't think, I can't remember. And the stealing's only effective, not super effective. When in doubt, Corviknight goes out. Yeah, we're getting relatively strong too. Alright, let's climb this ladder. Shiny stone. Okay, we need that thing over there. Did I not run into it? Oh god. Okay, well here's the evolved form. A Sandaconda. It's not the coolest looking snake, but it's nice to see that they added another one in the game. And there's a lot more mons here we can get. And I'm paralyzed. I should have just used Drum Beat on it one time to see what would happen. All these wild Pokemon are level 42. Which almost makes me wonder if I should grind. But I guess while I'm here just catching stuff, I mean, that helps a little bit. Yeah, we don't need the snake. This guy did kill me up. Yeah, I might ground and fighting are good against it. I feel like this is gonna be another long episode. No, I am so gross. Ah, oh, I killed it in one hit. Oh, that was a crit. Crap. I didn't mean to kill it. I want to see if that other... oh, there it is. I was gonna be like, I want to see if that other thing's over there. Alright. Oh, it doesn't affect it. This has to be a rock type. I don't know if this is a good idea, but I need a water type. Ooh, no shadow ball. Okay, we're gonna have to catch this just to I don't know what this is. Oh, I killed it, man. Crits. I was gonna say, we're gonna have to catch it to see what. Oh man. Okay. I don't know what that thing is down there. This is Lunatone. Do I need to go up or down? Some high propulsion. Well, that wasn't what I wanted. That's a Haunter. If I didn't have to trade for Gengar, I would totally have you on my team, because Gengar is one of my all-time favorites too. Gorgon just levels up like cake, dude. So easy. Let's try this again, Golett. Level 41. So strong. Okay. Let's try knockoff. One time. Survive. Man, dude. Dude, I can't catch a break here. The paralyze doesn't... I mean, it might bother me. It's gonna end up bothering me. Well, I'm not even in the grass. Dusclops. If someone can survive a knockoff, I'll catch it. Come on. We got him, boys. Rillaboom level 43. He's getting up there, too. Okay, we can add this to our party. We do need a ghost tip. I do want to see at what level he evolves, or if it's with a dust stone. I'm not exactly sure. Lunatone, what are you doing? going in circles. Got the elixir. What's over here? I don't know what this is. Looks freaking terrifying though. Okay, so it must be a bug. Okay, a limb. We can catch it. Alright, let's try and catch this baddie. Jeez. Oh, you know what I just found out? I just had a look up Dusclops is a something you have to trade for it to evolve to Dusknoir. So we might be screwed. Dude, this one might be hard to catch. Alright. Buddy. I should have tried to paralyze it. I'm gonna have to buy some more Ultra Balls. Are you kidding me? Axew, come on, buddy. Dust Claps. Spun out, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna hold A and B this time with throwing this ball. Yeah, it didn't even work. Didn't even get. Okay. Or what? Dude, those three shakes, that's all the way. One chick. Okay, come on. Why is this thing so hard to catch? It's in the red, and if I tickle it, it might die. Two shakes. Is this like a pretty, like, rare Pokemon? I don't know. I could not tell you. 10 minutes of me trying to catch a little centipede. Oh! If this is a bug type, let's try it. Alright.
Doesn't work.
Bluer level. Heavy love. Ultra. Got 6 Ultra Balls. That was caught. There is no way. Come on, get in there, dude. What is going on? I got 2 left, man. This one thing just ate up all my Ultra Balls. What? You guys are seeing this right? I don't understand what's going on right now. Bro, what? I might have to throw this fucker on my team. What is going on, dude? Dude. You know what? Probably gonna get caught by a Pokeball, okay? Yeah, I didn't know that, so. This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. I'm gonna have to kill it. Okay, yeah, he's at 1 HP, man. Doesn't even have a gender. You are at 1 HP. Get in the ball. You're basically dead. I should just be like, hey, we'll be back next episode if I catch this. This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. You're at 1 HP. Why is it being such a pain in the ass? It won't even give me a shake, man. One. That might kill me a struggle because it's at a PP. Oh, it killed itself. I'm pissed. I'm mad. Alright, we got to do something. Alright, we are flying back to Hammerlock. I will travel back there off screen to where we were and continue part number 14, whatever it was. I'm gonna heal up though and buy a shit ton more Ultra Balls. So then, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.